According to our intel, the Republic of Kazakhstan has discovered the existence of the Infoworld. Found a rift, conducting experiments from a secret base located in the province of Heilongjiang.
We don't know what stage they are in their experiments, but we've detected important fluctuations within the Infoworld. That means they found a way to interact with the other side.
Now your mission is to destroy this condenser and the other advanced technology you find.
Even if we manage to destroy the condenser, the rift will still be there.
Building a condenser is a costly and time-consuming business. But this operation will gain time to better understand the Infoworld and make sure that no one try to use it against us.
I assume the site will be heavily guarded?
Well, you should expect considerable military resistance. Team will...
Team?
Show them in, Marla.
Hey, baby.
Good to see you, girl.
Clayton's team goes with you, a small, agile commando unit able to avoid detection. Mission begins in 2 days. Good luck.
Be careful, Jody. No one knows what you're gonna find on the other side.
Don't worry. I don't think I'm ready to join the Infoworld yet.
Good. Because I don't want to lose you.
It's good to see you.
For the mission's sake, I'll try to keep Biden from killing you. But no promises.
Well, we're off to a great start.
I grew tired of all this. If you refuse to cooperate, I will have no choice but to kill you. Of course, I will kill you regardless. But it could have been fast and painless. Instead, it will be a very, very slow and agonizing death. So, I ask you one last time. Who do you work for?
Where are you?
It's completely deserted! You sure it's here?
We're right on top of the coordinates.
It's getting worse! What do we do now?
Jody, ask Aiden to find a shelter somewhere.
You hear that, Aiden? Freezing out here. Could you please find somewhere we can hide? just over there!
Got it! Let's go!
Fishing village.
Our informer duped us. That's what happened. We better get moving before they have to dig our frozen dead asses out of here.
3 days, walking on ice, eating snow, for nothing. Fuck! I find the asshole that sent us here.
Hey! Look, I'm sick and tired of hearing you complaining. That's all you have to say, then shut the fuck up!
You guys, I'm freezing. You think maybe we could build a fire first and argue later?
She's right. We'll set up camp here till the storm blows over. I'll contact HQ and get instructions.
Did you get a connection?
No, it's gonna take some time with the storm.
Everything's wet.
You're still angry with me, huh?
Damn. All this stuff is soaking.
Look, it probably won't make you change your mind, but...
We won't make it through the night.
I regret what happened.
You're right. It doesn't make me change my mind.
Genius. Give me 5, Vince. Did you see that, Jody?
Yeah. That great work, guys. I'm gonna go out. I'm desperate for a pee.
Don't go too far, okay?
It's minus 40. I don't plan on doing any sightseeing. the main road. A convoy of armored cars. They drove right by me.
Did they see you?
No. No, I don't think so.
Let's roll.
Let's follow them!
Bingo.
I didn't go see what's inside. They're loading crates into submarines.
Submarines? That means the rift is...
It's underwater. I mean, they must have a base down there, and they're using the subs to shuttle supplies.
How many soldiers?
I can see three.
Tell Aiden to take them out.
Aiden?
Now.
Just give me a second, okay?
I've piloted a sub like this on the CIA simulator. I mean, maybe we can use it.
Yeah, sure, let's use their sub. They won't notice anything. I'm looking for a plan, not a way to commit suicide. What exactly are you doing?
I'm finding a solution to the problem.
Nice idea, but it won't fool them very long.
Yeah, well, maybe not. But that fucking rift is not gonna shut down by itself, is it?
Okay. That might work from a distance. Then what?
We take the sub down to the base. And then we take it from there.
I'll go with her.
What about us?
It's a two-seater. You stay here, you find us a way out. By the time we get back, there's a good chance we're gonna have to move fast.
What?
Wait, that's an order, Nick. Give me the explosives. Diving. The base shouldn't be far.
I am impressed. Few men would have held that for so long. Perhaps you will be more sensitive to your comrade's pain. My questions are simple. I want to know your name, who you work for, and how you learn of the existence of this base. Of course, you also have to tell me what happened when you crossed the containment field.
Say nothing, you hear me?
My name is Holmes.
Jody, no.
Jody Holmes. Agent 894732. I work with the CIA.
So the CIA is aware of our little experiments. And what about the entity that was trapped in our containment field?
He's tied to me. I was born with him.
Fascinating. The Americans have also discovered the existence of this phenomenon. I must inform my superiors. I will return soon to continue our conversation.
Sorry, Ray.
Ah!
Now what?
We find the condenser, destroy it, and get out.
And any idea how you plan to do that?
No. But I'll figure something out.
Jody, don't get too close to them.
We can't just wait here.
Jody! Jody, what's happening?
Thank you. Ryan. Ryan? Ryan, are you there? Watch them. Quick! For me. If I'm not back in 15 minutes, just go without me.
Are you crazy? But Jody, we've done it. The base is destroyed. Let's get out of here while we still can.
The rift is wide open. Entities are just gonna come pouring out if we don't close it.
Oh, it's too late, Jody. We gotta go now.
It's the only way. You know that. Explosives. I need the explosives in the interrogation room. On this thing. Keep calm, Aiden.
to die here with me. The greatest discovery the world has ever known. Destroyed because of you, stupid American bitch!
Come back to me, huh? Come back. Come on, Jody. Don't die, huh? Don't die. Don't die.
Stop!